last cut off, bleached and frayed at the knees. This patience rewarded, my frustration sublimated. Tomorrow we'll away with a morning silver breeze. The elephant man's our captain, we know it'll be alright. We raise our rusty anchor and set sail with the dawn. We'll seek Portuguese mansions and old slave traders' forts, and still echo desperate cries of the stolen forlorn. We're not looking for medals of honor. Don't want deliverance to God's heavenly gates. All we want is the wilson around us, and to carry the message before it's too late. Southern bearing, the sails are patched and well worn at the seams. It's planking, it's sawn from an old tree we borrowed, and it's caulked with the remains of an old sailor's dream. There are no expectations in this battered old suitcase that has carried my weapons of struggles to the fray. We're sailing wild waters and ancient mariners' bearings, where sharks are our companions and fear is no disgrace. We're not looking for medals of honor. Don't want deliverance to God's heavenly gates. All we want is the whale song around us, and to carry the message before it's too late. We're not looking for medals of honor. Don't want deliverance to God's heavenly gates. All we want is to stand in defiance and expose the destruction before it's too late. There's a blonde elephant goddess who leads me on with kindness. Our companions are dolphins swimming in Eden's coral reef. The concussions are deafening, and there's blood in the water. They carve up our companions as we drown in our grief. This message that we carry is not life's little bottles that we cast upon the net to float through time and space. Friends and true believers, like and share each posted message, and our songs bring us together to watch over this place. Destruction before it's too late.